Oh, in a winter, James is here and spinning out of control, and the girl doesn't know. Why would you do that to me? Nevermind's got everybody to do with it, and he got griddled teeth, and the gunman says, China's not for you, big boy, and he jumps like he's a man on a run, and a lion time, Universal's flipping upside down, because now it's a break-in, blue steel, blue ice, fire goes down, but the rain don't come till Dumbledore's here. But if he doesn't have time to sail, who is he anyways? Nobody, says this guy with the beard, and he knows it's true because the garage's got brand new cars, ripping, roaring, and Lady Ice is on the scene, and she says, this bed's mine, that bed's yours, and I got a new pair of sunglasses got me feeling like I'm in a party. And the gun goes out of control, and when no one, and she feels like not getting enough attention from him, but he's headed to the embassy just to make sure that this security guard isn't impatient. He's impatient, and he says, I've got to go really soon. And the nerdy guy shows up, and everybody's kind of happy to see him, but nerdy guy's a little bit sad because this is his city, and he's trying to make a face big enough to fit inside of it. Everybody's disappearing all of a sudden, but the hospital's in order, and the lady comes back to see if he's got cuts still. He does, so she leaves, and he is going to see what I guess is some sort of prisoner man, but the fire's still lit in Greece, and the fire's lit inside them, and they certainly bone. But Phantom of the Opera makes her sad, so he tries to find out if the prisoner is still in the forest where the helicopter is getting away. She doesn't know. She has no freaking idea, honestly. So he tries to head to the snow to make sure that the gun still works when it's cold, and he's thinking about it. He doesn't know. It's like, bang, 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 kind of, bang, bang, bang goes the gun, but the car's sliding, and he gets in the fight with someone from the 90s, and after that, he's back to business because Phantom of the Opera is going to single him out for a one-night special, and he can't wait to get up from under the ice just so he can make sure that Veiny Man isn't having a hard time, because I'm sure it's a hard life living with like that, he says to him, and I pity you. And oh my god, Mr. Robot shows up. I can't believe Mr. Robot making the car flips, and the babe's on ice, and the babe's got a fucking plane, and he's riding through Morocco like he was a freaking stunner star, and he's back at the party knowing that that lady mystery has got something to hide for him. But ring, ring, ring goes the bell, and the car, it turns out to be a race car because it's got a bunch of fucking whippersnappers on it, and he's ducking people down left and right. No time to die, 007. And it was, oh god, April 2020. Not so bad. Okay.